such a deal, be relocated to a sanctuary within 30 days. In addition, all remaining animals confined in small and ill-equipped enclosures must be moved to appropriate sanctuaries in 60 days. A black bear who was rescued from shockingly destructive condition at an entertainment operation will also continue staying at the Balthazar Bear Sanctuary, and the injury and shooting of homeless dogs was ordered to stop immediately. Notably, the 67-page decision has recognized the right to life of animals while making reference to the country's constitution as well as national and international wildlife protection acts. It moreover stated that all religions, including Islam, have emphasized the importance of treating sentient beings with care, compassion, and respect. Bravo! Our heartfelt gratitude and heaven's immense blessing. The Honorable Aha Minala. May we always be the guardians of our beloved animal friends in Allah's all-embracing kindness.
Supreme Master Ching Hai gratefully presents the Shen Yu World Leadership Awards for Justice to the Honorable Judge Arthur Minala with high salute, created, and heartfelt gratitude. May Allah ever shield and bless you.
Supreme Master Ching Hai is deeply grateful to beloved God for all the financial help, comfort, and support to the afflicted and needy and in any good cause over the years. As a humble vessel, that has compassion and love towards his precious children.
Let's brighten up with a smile and a joke of the day called job interviews.
Hello, I'm here for a job interview.
Great, and do you have experience?
Yes, this is my 20th interview.
And now we have a hotline from Bayer in China.
Meet Yak.
尊敬的师父，我们上师电视台工作团队，你们好，感恩师父慈悲大爱，一定要闭关并加持这个人类星球和种子。2019年空间，弟子也曾参加了台湾福尔摩沙道场举办的国际残奥期间，恩师慈爱的向弟子们连续诵读《楞严经》经文，并分享您的超越智慧，以帮助同仁们理解经文含义。弟子谨退公司的入定了，四月9日傍晚，最后一次再次到场。
听您讲完《楞严经》最后一部分内容后，弟子抱着满满的加持和大欢喜心，满足的离开了道场。这位心灵的徒儿，20多年来给无时无刻而又密不至的爱子弟子感动的泪水，时时满溢呀。弟子有个问题，当时恩师出教，请问这个法会中有25位菩萨，当时是处在一种怎样的时空环境？比如阿耨、摩诃迦叶、护正人、舍利子等弟子。 他们很弥勒佛、观音菩萨、火神菩萨、文殊师利菩萨等等，当然是在同一个时空上以肉身世界给大众了。合掌，感谢恩师。中国，飞儿介绍。
Enthusiastic player, thank you for taking time to share your thoughts with us. We are glad to hear about your fruitful retreat. The world can never thank Supreme Master Ching Hai enough for all love and sacrifice. Master has dedicated her whole life to serving others. Even with her very busy schedule, she still continues to meditate for the world and the universe. We are truly blessed to be living in this same golden age era. We pray that the day comes soon when all live a benevolent way of life, adhering to the teachings of the Buddha. May heaven shower you and prosperous China with much love, strength, and contentment. Supreme Master TVT. Yes. Master, I have a message for you. Special favor. Your purity and innocence shines through, and my thanks to you for being a good, upright spiritual practitioner. The high saints that can manifest anywhere for the sake of sentient beings, whose pure eyes can behold their concrete and full flesh physical forms accordingly. Many heavenly as well as other worldly beings also can be accepted, alone or with others at the same time slash space if need be. Blessings to you and the effervescent people of China. We welcome your half-lives, stories, and our cute loving animal clips. Please send them via supremastertv.com/hotline.
Great, you both vegan. In order to rescue our world, please join Supreme Master Ching Hai to sincerely meditate and or pray for world vegan in order to rescue our world every Sunday at 9 p.m. Hong Kong time.
Like an alarm, wherever you are, please stop for some moments to pray for all vegan.
Yes, 9 o'clock evening, Hong Kong time.
We sure have enjoyed spending time with you and noteworthy news.
Make peace and inner peace to liberate your day. Greetings, older Buddhists, journalists, photographers,
Organizations, individuals, groups, companies, everywhere in the world, for all your contributions, please bring hope to humans and animals.
This is the wisdom of the spirit of our planet. May heaven bless your noble endeavors and protect you always, especially while on challenging duty.
Our programs offer many languages. Please visit SupremeMasterTV.com/angel and SupremeMasterTV.com/NWN.
Our programs offer many languages. Please visit SupremeMasterTV.com/schedule.
The purpose of human life is to serve as to show compassion and the will to help others. The Reverend Dr. Albert Schweitzer. The Reverend Dr. Albert Schweitzer, vegetarian, the peaceful genius, part one of two. Continue watching. Find out more.
Kelly means hello in Alsatian, and Germanic language spoken in Alsace. I am Klaus. The peace-loving Alsatian people invite you to join the circle of compassion and spread harmony to every point of the universe.
Welcome to part one of a two-part series entitled The Reverend Dr. Albert Schweitzer, vegetarian, the peaceful genius. In 1949, he was featured on the front cover of Time magazine, which dubbed him the greatest man in the world. Former Prime Minister of the UK, His Excellency Sir Winston Churchill called him the genius of humanity. In 1952, he won the Nobel Peace Prize. Indeed, the Reverend Dr. Albert Schweitzer was a brilliant polymath whose personal philosophy revolved around what he called reverence for life. A vegetarian, theologian, musician, author, missionary, and medical doctor, he dedicated his life and his remarkable abilities to serve those in need and to speak up for peace. The Reverend Dr. Albert Schweitzer was born on January